They're very good for the environment. Mm-hmm. They actually take care of what could be infectious disease and carcass on the roadkill or mm-hmm. or on a farm or something, that they eat it and basically dispose of it. Mm-hmm. They take care of the bacteriums and kill them. Mm-hmm. That they do us a great service, and they're out there all the time doing it. Mm-hmm. They would be saving you from avian influenza, from any number of things.
Yeah.
So they do quite well. It is so strong. They have so many acids in their digestive tract that it kills any bacteria coming in. The mm-hmm. bacteria stands no chance.
Wow.
So in that sense, they don't get sick from a sick carcass. What is the problem for them now are the pollutants. Mm-hmm. And directly, if he's eating an animal that's been killed by buckshot, mm-hmm. he will eat some of that buckshot. Lead poisoning affects every part of the body.
Yeah, I bet.
Brain, liver, everything, the nervous mm-hmm. system. And it makes them docile. He's really sweet, but that's because he has high lead poisoning. It should be the law that lead shot is no longer allowed. Mm-hmm. Green bullets kill very well. Mm-hmm. And while we may not want to kill the animals, at least don't kill all the other animals that mm-hmm. might prey on it.
Well, Rita, thank you so much for coming, and we're so honored to have you here with Echo, the Black Vulture.
It was such my privilege to be able to bring Echo here and for you to meet him.
So if you want to learn more about the Wild Bird Fund, you can check out www.wildbirdfund.org. And if you want to learn more about birds or just vultures, you can check out Audubon's website at www.audubon.org.
Thank you, Echo.